tense.
Haze everywhere. It's very, very difficult to see, but there has been a whole area has been running from the scene of this new explosion. You can see them slipping on the ash and literally having to drag each other up the street. There's an incredible amount of panic down here in downtown Manhattan as people are realizing that they really need to leave the area and entirely after spending the last hour or so just watching this from afar.
Rose, stay with. Obviously, we are here in the middle of the story.